Hi guys สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence and Neil is here with you and it's time to learn Thai with me Our lesson today is another lesson that I will help you sound like a Thai when you speak One efficient way that you can do that is to use a linking word that a Thai use when they tell a story. So we will talk about a useful discourse marker that you can use when you are summarizing what you just said. And that Thai word is sarup. 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 So both of them low tone. The second syllable also is ro rua, but we pronounce similar to you have ho heap in front of it. So it's low tone, both of them. Sarup, sarup, sarup. And as usual, stick to the meaning regardless of what English words that you have in your mind. If you want to use this meaning, use this word, sarup. And we use it as an action. For example, I can summarize it into three topics.And in Thai we can say ผมสรุปได้สามเรื่องผมสรุปได้สามเรื่องผมสรุปได้สามเรื่อง So ผม is I for male speakers ผมผม you pronounce rising tone If you are female speakers you can also use the word ฉัน or you can say your name ผม And then to summarize สรุปสรุปผมสรุปAnd you want to say, you can say ได้ after the action. ผมสรุปได้ 3 topics. 3เรื่อง 3 is number 3. And เรื่อง topic issue story. You can use the word เรื่องสระเอือเรื่อง Don't be lazy to pronounce this vowel. It actually needs some more action. เรื่องเรื่อง3เรื่องผมสรุปได้3เรื่องผมสรุปได้3เรื่องSo as we use the word สรุป as an action, so say after the subject. ผมสรุปได้3เรื่อง. Next one. Can we use AI to summarize books? And in Thai we can say, เราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหม? เราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหม? เราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหม so เรา we can say as we เราเราสระเอาใช้ to use ใช้ AI AI we use AI in Thai as well เราใช้ AI so when we have the word ใช้ you can actually follow by what you use it for straight away and say สรุปสรุปเราใช้ AI สรุป and สรุป what หนังสือ books หนังสือAnd can at the end, ได้ไหม is a yes no question, say ไหม at the end. Can you do something? Say ได้ไหม So this sentence again. เราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหมเราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหมเราใช้ AI สรุปหนังสือได้ไหม And next example, I actually grab it from one of my friend. He likes to talk about his life and by the end of the year, he summarized how he felt about each year. So this sentence, in conclusion, 2022 is one of a good year. And what he wrote was, สรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลยสรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลยสรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย So when you want to summarize in conclusion and then followed by what you conclude in this case you use the word สรุปแล้วสรุป what we were talking about andแล้ว already so it actually doesn't really translate the meaning but you can say that in conclusion สรุปแล้วสรุปแล้ว what else you can actually say when you about to follow what you conclude you can use the word ว่าสรุปว่า and followed by another one that I see people use also they use the word สรุปคือสรุปคือ so คือ is verb to be in Thai we don't really use it much but when we want to talk about which is we normally like to say the word คือ so สรุปคือสรุปคือ so actually quite different ways that you can say or you can hear Thai say สรุปแล้ว สรุปว่า which is common you might already hear I'm talking about the word wow all the time and can follow by what in a quotation and last one you can also say สรุปคือสรุปคือ alright back to this sentence he say สรุปแล้วปี2022 so when we want to talk about year say ปี first 2022 one of a mistake that you might do is you say ปี after the number if you say 2022ปี that means 2022 yearsSo you can't live that long. So say ปี first to mean you are talking about the year 2022. ปี2022. ปี2022. สรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย เป็น is verb to be in Thai. So it is ปีที่ดี ปี again a year.ที่ that D is good เป็นปีที่ดี if you just say this ปี2022เป็นปีที่ดี full stop it's complete it's correct and there's nothing wrong with it at all but he still say เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย what does it mean ปีหนึ่งเลย the word หนึ่ง actuallycome from 1 low tone which is number 1 so when we talk about number 1 sometimes we don't really count we just want to say a year not like 1 2 3 4 5 just like a year so it's one of a good year เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย so ปีหนึ่ง give a feeling of a good one in there and เลย totally actually yeah it's good so when we sayปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย In that case, then give a feeling of Oh yeah, 2022 is one of a good year So when you actually come to sit down and realize This is actually one of a good one You can actually use classifier and say หนึ่ง after that Similar to this ปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย And the whole sentence again สรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลยสรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลยสรุปแล้วปี2022เป็นปีที่ดีปีหนึ่งเลย And if you also would like to make this year to be a good year in learning Thai, I think I can help you with that. If you like my lesson, like my content, and you want to learn more from me, I have good news for you because I provide special lesson for all my private group, my monthly member that get access to special lessons that you wouldn't be able to find somewhere else. It's all created by me, use all my experience from teaching all my students. Right now, I have more than 100 lessons that you can accessstraight away and 2 new videos every week. If you want to improve your Thai and want to get your Thai serious, let's join our community. Sign up to my Patreon, check the link below or scan the QR code here. Let's get back to our lesson. I saw this news talking about one celebrity couple broke up. So they broke up in good terms, no third party. And in Thai that news say, สรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สามสรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สามสรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สาม So you can see that in English you can use the word so to about to start telling people that soIn summary, as I mentioned, regardless of what English words you say, if you want to tell this meaning, I'm about to introduce that this is my summary, then you can use the word สรุป and we can say ว่า after that. สรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้ว เลิก, when we talk about relationship, that means break up. เลิกกันแล้ว break up already. สรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้ว So, they broke up.และเลิกกันด้วยดีและ and เลิกกัน break up ด้วยดี so the word ด้วย can use as with the method of or how is that by the method with and good is ดี so when we want to tell that they break up in good terms then we can say เลิกกันด้วยดี และเลิกกันด้วยดีและเลิกกันด้วยดี No third party ไม่มีมือที่สามไม่มีมือที่สาม So me to have there is there are ไม่มี doesn't have there is none of something and มือที่สามมือ hands ที่สามที่ is telling the ranking สาม is number three So ที่สาม the thirdมือที่สาม third hand that's what we call in Thai for third party in the relationship ไม่มีมือที่สาม so no third party ไม่มีมือที่สาม and this sentence again สรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สามสรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สามสรุปว่าเลิกกันแล้วและเลิกกันด้วยดีไม่มีมือที่สามNext one, number 5. I asked the doctor, so what is my daughter's illness? When you listen to a doctor, sometimes you don't understand, right? And you want them to just tell you the important fact you need to know. So what is my daughter's illness? And in Thai we can say, ผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรผม again I for male speakers you can say ฉัน here as well if you are female speakers and ถาม to ask be careful when you pronounce this word make sure you pronounce it clearly because the word ถาม is สระ and rising tone ถามถาม if you say it shorter and flat tone it could beทำทำทำ and that one means to make or to do ถามทำถามทำ this one to ask ถามผมถาม who do you ask หมอหมอ also rising tone สระ or doctor ผมถามหมอ and then you will follow by what you asked in a quotation so link by the word ว่าผมถามหมอว่าผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรสรุป in conclusion to summary tell me what's the main fact that I should know สรุป and I said you can say คือ after that as well so สรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรลูก is your own children your kids regardless of how old they are you still call them ลูก forever ลูก and then ผม in this case if you want to tell I ลูกผมActually, you can say ลูกของผม and ของ possessive word in Thai, that's a full version. But in general, you would hear people drop it a lot. So just say ลูกผม. Keep in mind that when I say ลูกผม, I didn't specify gender. So pretty much like my child, and that's already makes sense. If you want to say daughter and specify gender, you can say ลูกสาว, ลูกสาว.ลูกสาว or ลูกชาย if we talk about the son ลูกชายลูกชาย but just ลูก itself also enough in Thai if you don't want to specify gender so ลูกผมเป็นอะไรเป็น to be อะไร what to be what so what's happening what's wrong what's going on เป็นอะไร to be whatWe talk about illness right now, although we don't say it. But in general, when we say เป็นอะไร, we already kind of want to know what's wrong, what's going on, that's happening. So, สรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไร? And the whole sentence again. ผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไร? ผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไร? ผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรAnd the last one, last example, let's see the doctor answer. The doctor said he can't conclude yet. And this sentence in Thai we say, หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้ So หมอ the doctor บอกว่า So บอก means to tell and ว่าWe link because we are going to tell what he said. หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้. So young, still, yet, we use the same word young and followed by the action that what still doesn't happen or what still happen. In this case, สรุป, สรุป, to conclude. ยังสรุป cannot ไม่ได้ say after the action ไม่ได้หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้หมอบอกว่ายังสรุปไม่ได้Alright, how is our lesson today? So today we learned one important word that could help you sound more like a Thai and make your conversation go to the point and sound flow using the important linking word. And today we talk about the word sarup. Sarup. So any English word that you use as a discourse marker in speaking when we are summarizing what we just said, then we use this word. For example,I can summarize it into three topics. ผมสรุปได้3เรื่องผมสรุปได้3เรื่องผมสรุปได้3เรื่อง And when you want to start saying in conclusion, in this case you can use different word to say after the word สรุป For example, you can say สรุปแล้วสรุปว่าAnd สรุปคือ actually any of them is fine. I can hear all of them pretty much similar amount. For example, I asked the doctor, "So what is my daughter's illness?" And we say, ผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรผมถามหมอว่าสรุปคือลูกผมเป็นอะไรAlright, and I also have an assignment for you as usual. Leave in a comment how you would say this sentence in Thai. So, to sum up, I didn't go to work. So, to sum up, I didn't go to work. Alright, how would you say this sentence in Thai? Leave in a comment as usual and I'll have a look for you.And I hope you enjoyed this lesson. And if you would like to support me, just easy way, click like and share so that so many people can reach my videos and help the algorithm likes me. And if you would like to financially support me, you can also buy me a coffee. There are quite different ways that you can do. The first way, if you are in Thailand, you can just direct transfer to my account. Or if you are overseas, then you can also buy me a coffee. Use buy me a coffee link that I put below in the description. And if you are watching me,through YouTube and you like this lesson in particular, you can also send super thanks to me as well. And thank you everyone for your support, guys. And if you are watching me, you like my lesson, like my style of teaching, I would like to encourage you to join my monthly member to get access to special videos that I provide only for my Patreon. There are special lessons that you wouldn't be able to find somewhere else and totally different from what you are watching right now. Because it's more comprehensible, you would use knowledge that you are learning from YouTube to actually use and apply and play fun games and exercise that I provide regularly to all my Patreon. Right now, we have 100 special lessons that you can get access straight away. So actually, this is the perfect time to sign up. Plus 2 new videos every week.Whatever skills that you want to improve, let me help you learning Thai. Sign up to my Patreon, check the link below or scan the QR code here. And if you are here with me, still didn't subscribe on my channel yet, then click here. Ring a bell as well, you will get notifications when I publish my new videos. And thank you for your time again, guys, and I'll see you again soon. Lastly, don't forget to keep practicing. สวัสดีค่ะ